Hello everyone. Welcome to the first ever ICANN Children's Global Summit in Rome. It is so wonderful that you are committed to developing your ability to make the world a better place. Part of that includes listening to and learning from other people. So I hope that you have a great time meeting new friends from around the world and learning about the solutions they have designed. Maybe you can even take some back with you. Congrats on all that you've accomplished so far, and keep designing to change the world.
Hello, my name is Ken Robinson, and I'm a writer, an educator, a speaker. I've been involved in education for a very long time, as you can see, and my big interest has long been to cultivate and promote the extraordinary creative talents that every young person has and brings into the world. So I'm genuinely thrilled to be asked to say a few words to this amazing gathering in Rome of ICANN, the first ICANN Global Summit here in Rome. But my welcome to you, to the parents, to the superheroes that you all are, to the teachers, and also to the wonderful partners who brought this event together, including, of course, Design for Change, which is the big driving force in all this great work. And the wonderful thing about this gathering, about the ICANN Global Summit, is you're all joined here today, you've all come here to Rome, to talk about not only what you can do individually, which is enormous, by the way, but what you can do collectively, which is even greater. You know, change often happens through small steps. Small steps can lead to very big change. So never feel that if you do something that seems small to you, that it may not have a very big impact. It may well, and particularly if it gets multiplied to the partnerships, the efforts, and the commitment of the movement that you're now part of. So congratulations on all you're doing. Welcome to Rome. Thank you to all the people who've been hosting you, to the partners who brought you together. We do have big challenges, but we have lots of talents to meet them, and I wish you every success and my very best wishes in all you've done and all that you're about to do for yourself and for all of us. Thank you.
Just look at them. You think these are just children? Think again. Because these children have great power. They have the power to reduce the weight of their school bags, the power to care for the elderly, the power to stop child marriages, the power to build dams. And how are they doing this? They're doing this with the two most powerful words in their vocabulary, I can. At Design for Change, we don't see them as children. We see superheroes, a new generation of superheroes. And these superheroes are telling us that they are not the future, they are the now. So what are you waiting for? Wow.